Hi children, welcome to YouTube channel KGPSSA Chittoor. Today we will discuss writing a diary entry, which is an important communication skill and one should know how to frame it. Is also a minor discourse which carries 5 marks for high school students. So let's get started. Let us first know what is a diary entry. Diary entry is an important personal document. In another words, it is a permanent personal record that is to keep the events, thoughts and ideas which are associated with a person. What is purpose of writing diary? How it is help us? It help us in keeping the memories, feelings, experience as a record that will have meaning in future life and can be useful to next generation. Mostly it is considered as a private and confidential and often written when something new or existing happiness. How to write a diary? Here is a format to write it. Generally you should write it is in a box when you are presenting in the exam, but actually it is written a diary book. At the top left you should include the date of the entry. Next you should write a salutation. You can give it name or simply you can address it as dear diary. Then you should write the body of the diary where you include the matter to be told, and at the bottom left you can sign it or just write. What should a diary include? If personal reflections, diary include if should include the following 5 points which carries each 1 mark and total 5 marks for the diary entry. It should include the expression of personal reflections, thoughts and feelings of the person who is writing the diary. We should use the appropriate language to the mood and the situation, and it should be occurring in grammar and punctuation. It should include self-criticism as an introspection of our deeds or the situation, and should include our further future plans or the importance. Points is coherence. It should be written logically, understandable and should have sense and well organized using proper coherence device. It should have well formed construction of sentence like topic sentence, supporting sentence, discussion and conclusion, and the layout should be given properly. Here is an example of diary entry. 25th September 2021. Dear diary, I am very happy today. I went to picnic with my family today and enjoy a lot. The greenery in the fields refreshed my mind. We started early in the morning, packing our homemade foods and playthings. My mother made my favorite chapati. I and my brother played happily there. My father explained the process of growing paddy, showing the farms working there. It not only gave us a quality time to spend with, but also know about fields and agricultures. I like to have such trips more and more in the future. Yours, Deepa. This is a simple way to of diary writing. Next, conversation. Let us discuss about a conversation. Major discourse from 10th class examination point of view. That is conversation carrying 10 marks, otherwise called as writing a dialogue. In our day-to-day life, we meet many persons and interact with them. In various social situations, we share thoughts, feelings and information through dialogue. So we need to know how to construct a dialogue or conversation. In any given situation, it will also help us to get good marks in the examination. It can be either inform, like speaking to form, or can be formal, like speaking at office or school with teachers. Next, meaning. Conversation is a formal, informal, like between two more people to exchange ideas, news, feelings, expressions, etc. It occurs when people speak to each other. In other words, it is an interactive communication between two or more people. Next, points to be remembered. Write a dialogue with 10 to 12 exchanges. Proper sequence of exchange. Social norms, discourse makers, short responses, and tag. Dialogue apt to the context. Appropriate coherence device. Well-formed constructions. Conversation of writing. Next, how to write. Greetings, well-being. Discussion, purposeful, and interact on the given topic. Proper ending. General situations. Greeting. Hi, hello, good morning. Great, nice, good to see you. What a surprise. It is indeed pleasure to see you. Long time no see. It's been a while. Farewell. Bye. See you soon. Great seeing you. Bye. That's all for now. Bye. I must leave now. Good night. It was a pleasure to have met you. Good day. I must be going. While question. Can you please tell me where is this address? I'm sorry to bother you. Could you help me find this address? How are you doing? While answering, I'm sorry, but I do not know. I think it's 2 kilometers away from her. I'm doing really good. Okay. Really fantastic. Thanks for asking. I'm blessed away better than I deserve. Request. Give me a book for a day. Please lend me your bike for a day. Would you be kind enough to help me? I shall be grateful if you help me. While advising our suggestions, let's finish this work. It would be nice if we could go for a walk. We can consider talking this training. You should improve your writing. While apologizing. Awful, sorry, I broke the glass. Extremely sorry for the delay. I apologize for hunting you. Sorry for misunderstanding you. It was my fault actually. I deeply regret for it. Please accept my apologies. While gratitude. Thank you for the pen. It is indeed nice of you for helping me. I am really grateful. I am really appreciate your help. Thanks, Millie. While offering. How can I help you? Would you like to have something? May I have help you in any way? Shall I drop you? Will you be okay if accompany you? While inviting. Please do not mind to join us to attend my function. How about joining with us? Would you like to join us? While congratulations. My heartly congratulations on your success. Best wishes for your exam. Congratulations on your promotion. Good to hear. Congrats. While consoling. My deeply condolences. I do not find words to express my concern. Really, it's bad to hear. I'm sorry for that, etc. While example, Rani and Ashwini. Example. It is a general conversation online classes. In the exam, you will be provided with the topic in your questions to prepare a dialogue. Based on the given topic, you have to create conversation between the persons. Thank you.